Today is Teachers' Day in China. President Xi Jinping met with the students and teachers at Beijing Normal University on Tuesday. Xi said the nation's prosperity required teachers to have high ethics and teaching skills. He promised education would be a priority with increased government input and more reforms. Xi said the income of teachers, especially those in rural and less developed regions, is not enough. He urged all level governments to accord better welfare and respect to teachers.